Be an example worth emulating. Let us see you and see life. We are where we are because of the things we have accepted. If there's a habit right now that you know you don't want to reproduce, stop doing it. Do more of things that you want to reproduce in people, reproduce in your children. The best way to invest in the next generation is being an example. I'm praying for our people here in church who will not just say things, they will act them out.